Legion, Azrael, like always, we got Notepad. Hey, the NF journey continues. Let's just get into it, check it out, see what it's all about. Let's hope it's good.
You and I, we've been doing a lot together. When I
Not
look
really.
back and
Oh, the
I just,
Notepad.
I appreciate all the times that we had together. You know? I remember just going down in my room and, you know, dealing, trying to deal with some things. And you've always been there for that. Always. Just me and you.
You and I been best friends ever since I was a young kid. Everything we did, where's time went? Got a lot of years coming up ahead of us, and ever since we met, I knew we'd get somewhere. But the fact is, I ain't really know when.
Nice
I don't really know how either, but I can feel the goosebumps. My skin writes in, I've been waiting for the moment. You and I can make it happen. A lot of people thinking we ain't gonna make it rapping. I ain't got a problem with them though, that don't even matter. We ain't looking for the people trying to say that we the baddest. Nah, never like that. Came a long way, never did it for the money. We ever make it big, I'ma give it to the family. Looking back now, everything is looking funny. You and I in the room writing, up late when the mood strikes us. We don't care if they do like us. Writing songs for the haters we ain't even got yet. Freestyling, somebody turn the mic up. Talking about things we don't really understand. Talking about things we don't really comprehend. Me and you trying to get it, we ain't quitting to the end. Now I'm standing on stage trying to give it to the fans. Ah!
We took
that's great.
Karaoke machine from my room and we put it up to the CD player and played the instrumentals, and man, we've come a long way. A long way.
I made a lot of mistakes. You've been there for the whole thing. Help me with the drama. Rapping in the car outside daily. We don't care if it's a winter, we don't care if it's a summer. I remember writing raps with the curse words. I just wanna hear it. Seems like everybody does it. Did it for a while, wasn't into all the custom. Tried to find who I was, being everything I was in real life. Yeah, got a lot of anger. You know where I'm at. Put it all over the pages and wrote it in the rap. Said that we could be amazing if I give us a chance. Now I'm looking around like, yeah, look at where we at. Look at where we at now. We ain't made it yet, but they can hear us in the background coming. Some are gonna hate it, some are gonna love it. I'ma put it in his hands and let God do the judging, yeah. Remember me and you, always had you in the backpack. Took you into school, writing on you like it's nothing. A lot of people in the room see me scribble on the page, but they ain't got a clue, nah, they ain't got a clue. We at the beginning, hoping someday you and I can say we made it and we did it. You ain't nothing but a notepad. Tell me who you kidding, I'm just running out of space. I'll be back in a minute, turn the page on me.
You know what's crazy is, this just started as something that was an escape for us, you know? And now I look around and there's a lot of people out there going through the same things, you know, we've been through. Now this music we write is actually making an impact.
It's already going on the list. I'm already putting it on now. Right there. Work. It's just that good, damn it. Favorite song from him, 100%. Already on the list, man. It's already there. 11 out of 10. Easy. We just go back and listen to it again. Dude, I like how he said, what did he say? Like early on, I don't know if I can get it right here. He says, white skin.
Years coming up ahead of us, and ever since we met, I knew we'd get somewhere. But the fact is, I ain't really know when. I don't really know how either, but I can feel the goosebumps. My skin writes in, I've been waiting for the
my skin, white skin. Some. Yeah, it's just kind of like his journey, man. It's really what it is. Oh. Yeah, it's his journey, man. It's what it is. It's just good. Talking about the karaoke and playing the CD player up to the kid, like, dude, like, it's the journey of like the struggle and all that. I do want to like ask a question though. How long are we gonna get this version of him, right? One of the things that even though I like Hops and I like Eminem and all that, or any other rapper, sometimes when you're like when it's the other style of rap, right? When you're talking about like your cars. Lean, bitches, whatever. That's like every song sometimes, right? Eminem talked about his mom, his home life, like a lot for like 20 years or some shit. You know what I mean? Like, he had a lot of funny stuff, like when he was attacking Congress and all that. And what the hell is the song? The one where he and Dre are dressed up as like Thug and Robin. The hell is that? I forgot that song. It's the one with the advisory at the end of it, like, because he's trying to be like, they're trying to censor him. Like, those songs were really awesome. His funny stuff. But like, he talked about his mom issues, his life a lot. And I think for a lot of people, they got kind of old, right? I could relate to a lot of that stuff, but it's like, even I was like, bro, come on, this is a lot. And like Hobson, he's done a lot of stuff too, where a lot of his emotion, a lot of his anger towards people, you see that kind of like a running theme, but not as heavy. Right now, NF is doing a lot of his, I paid my dues, they're doubting me, this is my anger, this is my anger, this is my struggle, this is my anger, this is my depression. You know, it's a lot of that. So I'm wondering, is that what he's going to be known for? The struggle rapper, the one that, what happens when he does make it? Is he going to be talking shit about the people that wouldn't give him a chance? You know, like the Eminem song where he's like, I was white, nobody would sign me except for Dre. Then I lit a fire up under his ass. The beat of this song is great too. Everything about it, it's just all good. But it's like, I'm wondering, where does he go from here? That's kind of what I'm wondering. That's kind of where I'm thinking. And I hope that he has a second act. If I missed the first one and this is a second, then fair. Okay, I understand. If there is something after this, like, I mean, he can go in a million different directions. Like, he has the talent. And I can think he can even talk about, like, even 21 Pilots still talks about a lot of their messages and a lot of what they're doing, you know, but they do it in a variety of ways. And now it's like in this weird journey that they're doing. Now they're talking about a lot of the same stuff possibly, but it's like super encoded, super cryptic, right? Like the chlorine stuff, you know, it's all kinds of weird, you know, it's just like a different metaphor for the voices in your head or whatever, you know what I mean? So I wonder what he's going to get to. I wonder what, is he going to talk about global warming, the destruction of our planet next? I'd be down. If it sounds like this, hell, eco-terrorism, NF, I'm all about it. Cool. Vocal terrorism, NF, I'm actually excited to see what he does next. I do like, sometimes the pain makes the best music, which is one of the reasons why I brought this up. Pain is what makes some music a thing, right? Eminem wouldn't have gotten as far if he didn't have anything to bitch about, if he didn't have a shitty life, right? It's the blues, baby. It's the blues, just in a different form. And that's kind of what this is. That's kind of what a lot of people. Taylor Swift, she gets in relationships, then she sabotages them, blames the man, and then somehow believes that she's the victim and not the cause. And she creates songs that people like about heartbreak, when in fact she's actually a romantic terrorist, is what she is. It's insane. If you ever actually watched through the years, the shit she does, it's fucking shit crazy. But so that's why I ask, because pain in your life, the death of a mother or, you know, anything like that, you know, that gives you a lot of fuel for music. You know, it was his struggle, his hardships, and now he's like bringing in, like, he brings in his mom and how hard that was and things like that. So what's the other chapter? What does he talk about after this? That's kind of what I'm curious to see. But with that, I'm going to get out of here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. See whatever video I'm doing next. Later, guys.